I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. On the X. We are set to go. And we are underway.
Ball top center.
Gary.
Ball side right.
Gary. With the shot. Goal. Gets it high. Important faceoff again between Enterline and DeCock. Nice win on the faceoff. Enterline comes out on top with the shot. Zell was all over that one. McCall.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Ford. Ford
shoots.
Saved by the goal. McCall. With the bullet shot. The ball goes to the ground. And they lose possession. Zell saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Purple ball. Chance for them now. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. The away team lose possession. Ryan has the ball. Ryan with a goal. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Enterline steals it once more. Gary opens up and shoots. Flies over the top. 99 rips it in. Ford lets it rip. Save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Fairly. Costa creating space. Knocked loose. Nice recovery.
Ford. Ball stop center.
Kennedy.
Ball stop center.
Ford sees space. Shoots. Coleman manages to recover. Howell. One. Has a look. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Purple ball. Chance here. Knocked loose.
Gary, straight to the keeper.
Schwinn. Schwinn gets in and rips. Ricochets off the pipe. Schwinn overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Purple ball. Fairly. The home team finish up the quarter with a narrow lead over their opposition. Tight defense as both camps size each other up. It'll be interesting to see if we see a change in tactics in the second. It's 2-0. DeCock cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Lowry rolls, evades. Looks to shoot. What a snipe from McCall. Nails the two-pointer. Outstanding accuracy. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Enter line. Wins the face-off. Here's a look. Steps in and shoots. Zell with the save. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. Austin. Here's a shot and finds the back of the net with the high one. Set and ready for the restart. It's 3-2 for the away team. DeCock wins it for the away team. Looks to bury. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. The away team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match and goal. Goes for the shot. Puts it wide. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. He's having a great game and goal today. Ryer. Referee not happy at all. Ryer gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Chabot receives the pass. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Purple ball. Ryan. Atkins shoots. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Powell takes the shot and scores. Powell with the equalizer. Here we go. Face off again here at the away team. Wins the face off and they get a step. Drops the hammer and save. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Coleman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. Let's see what they can do. Lowry has time. Scores. The away team takes the lead. We are ready to resume play. It's 4-3 for the away team. Enter line gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. 23, shoots, puts it wide. Dodges, looking for space. Takes the shot, and wide. Powell, and he shoots. Bam, great goal. 99 evens it up for the home team. Enter line, at it again against DeCock. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Powell shoots, nicely recovered, and they lose possession. Gets off the shot. Saved by the goalie. Steps in to shoot. Save. Zell wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Chabot.
Offside right.
Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Ford with a blast. Knocked loose. Not on target. Ryan.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Fires. The away team come up with it. Austin earns himself a personal foul. The away team to resume play after the foul. McCall. There's a shot. Sends it too high. Red ball.
Ball side left.
With a chance. Halfway through this match now, as we head to the break, managing to pull it back after losing the lead to a spirited fight from their rivals. It's 4-all. Enter line for the home team, DeCock for the away team. Here again to face off. Dupree has the ball now. The shot is off target. Red ball.
Center.
Sullivan. Coleman chalks up a save. John. Here's a take. The ball goes to the ground and it's turned over. The away team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Looks to the back of the net. Oh, close call there. One. Shoots. Sails wide. Costa lets one fly. McCall. And off target there. The ball hits the ground. Purple ball. Ryan. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Dean. And scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. He has two for the ball game now. The away team moving along to four. Starting again here at the faceoff between Enterline and DeCock. Nice win on the faceoff. DeCock comes out on top.
Left side left. Left side right.
Rose. He shoots and wide. Pass was bad, and he should feel bad. Ford overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. Atkins.
Ball top left. Ball side right.
One.
Ball side left. Ball top left. Atkins
scores. Atkins with the sniper shot from out wide. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Enter line. Wins the face-off. Purple ball. Nice recovery. Kennedy rips it in. The ball goes to the ground. The home team recover. One. Save. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Outstanding game and goal for him today. Boys shoots. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Slings it. That one hit the pipe.
Ball side right.
Dupree. Dupree. The home team to take possession now. Atkins.
Ball top center.
99.
Ball top right.
And a shot to the ideal spot. Goal. His second so far in this one. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Enter line. Cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Chance here. Sails high. Fairly. Shoots. Scores. Three in a row for the home team. The away team need to come up with an answer, and soon. That's number two for him. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Enter line. Wins the faceoff. With the shot. And straight to the keeper. Choke gets the pass.
Side left.
Shot is high and over the goal. Ryan. Wayward pass on defense there. Ford overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Costa. And sends it loose. 99 manages to recover. So we are heading to the final quarter of this game here, and the away team looking like they might be about out of puff. After a close first half, they've lost the lead and are now down by a decent margin. The home team want this, and it shows. It's 8-5. And we are underway. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break, and it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Red ball. Zell. Rose.
Ball side left.
Kenny Berry flies over the top. Red ball. The away team collects. Chance for them now. Powell.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Has a look. Oh my. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. Enter line. Wins it for the home team. 99. And danger. And they get it back. Transition opportunity for the home team. Drops the hammer. Not on target, though. Red ball. Rose takes the shot.
Center.
Steps in and shoots.
Clear.
And saved. Connor.
Ball side left.
Gunning with the shot. And they score. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. The cock gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Here's a look. Lowry was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. Here we go. Face off again here at the away team. Wins the face off and they get a step. Lowry has the ball. Sullivan, Coleman with the save. Ryer collects. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. Ryer overstepping, miscalculation there. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Ryer shoots. Saved by the goalie. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching him. What a game he's having. Gunning. Oh, quick thinking. Zell with the save. Zell keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Ford.
Outside left.
Somerville. Oh, yes. Somerville pumps the fist. That was very fine work. Set and ready for the restart. It's 9-8 for the home team. Enterline gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Too high, though. Purple ball. He's in. He shoots, and he scores. Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. We are set to resume. It's 10-8.
Full stop center.
He launches one. Misses high. Shoots. Goal. Look at the bench. They're all fired up. Huge. Number two for him today. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Enterline gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Powell. 99. Shoots. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal.
Ball side left.
Powell shoots. Nicely recovered. Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end. And they lose possession. Red ball.
Ball side left.
It's all over here. Well, they had their noses in front earlier in the ball game, but it couldn't last. The home team simply too good here today. And they've cruised home to what has turned out to be a bit of a thrashing. Final score, 11-8.